What started as a search for oil turned into one of the biggest fossil discoveries of all time. The La Brea Tar Pits have preserved bones piled and stacked for thousands of years, and they're still being uncovered right now.
Rancho La Brea was a rich source of the densest form of crude oil, asphalt. Here, the asphalt seeps up to the surface in shallow, sticky pools. Before long, miners noticed bones. A lot of them. They assumed the bones belonged to cattle from the ranch they were digging on, until a traveling geologist took a closer look.
And he was like, that's not a cow bone. It was the saber of a saber-toothed cat.
Exactly what part of the cow do you think this came from?
Over time, plants, animals, big, small, get stuck in there.
At La Brea, the miners had stumbled onto the world's largest deposit of Pleistocene fossils, an entire ecosystem sealed in an asphalt time capsule. Soon, a new kind of excavation was underway.
So imagine playing pickup sticks, but every stick is like a different size and shape, and also fragile and also priceless. And then somebody has dumped a bunch of cement on top of it.
In the last century, scientists have excavated over 5 million fossils here, representing 40,000 years of ecological history.